Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. There is a big update from LTI. LTI started sending online exam link to those candidates who have applied for LTI Mega Off Campus Drive. I'll show a screenshot in this video. Also, in this video, we will discuss what is the exam pattern, what is the selection process, what is the expected cutoff, how many questions will be there, how much time will you get to solve the questions, and much more. So watch full video for better understanding. So first let me show the screenshot of the exam link. So this is the screenshot. The title is "You are invited for LTI's Mega Off Campus Drive online test for eligible and shortlisted candidates only." So this is the exam date and timing. This is the online test link. So let me tell you, they are sending this exam link in batches. So don't worry if you did not receive any mail, because this process will take time. You should wait for 1 week. Okay, this process will take time. So for like on 25th November they sent mail to few candidates, on 26th November they will send this mail to few candidates, on 27th November and so on. So please wait and let's discuss what is the exam pattern. So first let's discuss overall exam pattern, after that we will discuss each section one by one. So first, total there will be total 131 questions, and you need to solve 131 questions in 115 minutes, and total there will be 5 sections. Difficulty level will be average. Overall expected cutoff is 65 to 70%, so you need to solve 65 to 70%, and there you need to solve this is the overall. Okay, so there is no elimination for individual section, so you need to perform well in overall, not individual. Okay, so and question type will be MCQ except coding question. So in the coding question you don't have any option, okay, any MCQ, other than you will have MCQ paper, and there will not be any negative marking. So now let's discuss each section one by one. So section one will be quantitative aptitude. In the quantitative aptitude there will be total 10 questions. You need to solve 10 questions in 10 minutes. There will not be any negative marking. Now let's move to section 2. Section 2 will be reasoning ability, and for this also you will get 10 questions, and you need to solve 10 questions in 10 minutes. There will not be any negative marking. Now let's move to section 3. Section 3 will be verbal ability. For verbal ability again you need to solve 10 questions in 10 minutes. There will not be any negative marking. Now let's move to section 4. In this section 4, section 4 will be technical skills MCQ section, and there will be total 100 questions. You need to solve 100 questions in 40 minutes, and there will not be any negative marking. Now let's move to fifth and last section. So section 5 will be coding round. In the coding round you need to solve only one question, and you need to solve one question in 45 minutes. Negative marking is not applicable for this coding round, and the coding level will be more than average. Okay, so you can say difficult level. Okay, yeah, so to qualify the coding round you don't need to solve the 100% accurate code, just pass few test cases, that's it. Okay, and you need to perform well in this round, because there are total 100 questions. If you will perform well in the technical MCQ, then you are almost selected for the interview. Okay, yeah, so that's it. If you have any doubt, please feel free to ask in comment box. You can join our Telegram channel. I'll provide link in the description box. If you think this video is helpful, like this video and subscribe this channel for more such videos. Thank you for watching this video.